This is probably the most excited I've been in a very long time because I can actually say I have never done this before in my entire career.
After making TV history with the first at-home results show just 1 week before, American Idol's first remote show filmed completely from the homes of the judges, contestants, and host Ryan Seacrest took place Sunday night, and it was surprisingly awesome.
Just want to make sure that American Idol is staying as safe as possible. When I look back at this time, this will be a time I never forget. My first pregnancy in a pandemic, having cravings that I cannot necessarily fulfill if I want.
Besides Katy Perry dressing up in an outrageous costume, per usual, the rest of Idol was also fairly normal given the circumstances. All across the country, the top 20 each performed from their quarantines for a spot in the top 10, and they did it with some pretty legit setups that even had fans on Twitter impressed, like this person who tweeted, "I think these contestants sound 100 times better on Idol at Home than they do in the actual production sets. To be honest, I'm enjoying this."
But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it?
And in the end, not only did Idol pull off a successful first show in quarantine, they also brought joy to viewers' homes. One fan tweeted, "We're loving this American Idol at home. Thank you guys for continuing to brighten America during these dark days."
I dropped a